It's all ready, Tom.
Ain't you got a drink in the house?
Well, not before breakfast, dear.
I didn't ask you for any lip. I asked you if you had a drink.
I know, Tom, but... Well, gee, I wish that...
There you go, that wishing stuff again. I wish you was a wishing well. So that I could tie a bucket to you and sink you.
Maybe you found someone you like better.
It wasn't a car that backfired. You were out shooting and you saw me riding and it was no accident.
You don't know what you're talking about. You're insane.
You were jealous. Jealous because I was going to give Blake a child. And you couldn't stand that, could you?
Oh, no. You're jealous because Fallon's had her baby, and that's made you even more paranoid. Well, I didn't cause your accident, Crystal, just as I didn't cause your barrenness. So, if you've quite finished...
I haven't.
How did he propose? Tell us the whole story.
Last Wednesday, I came downstairs, he opened the doors, there's champagne, ring, everything, and Anthony Hamilton in our living room, singing The Point of It All. Oh, it was beautiful. He flew him in from London just for me.
I love you, too. Dad doing it big.
So let me get this straight. Last Wednesday, you come to my house and give me a rose. After you proposed to that bitch?
Watch yourself, Cookie.
What watch rose yourself is she talking about?
The rose was a friendly reminder of where we were yesterday. That's all it was.
You think I came here dressed like this for a friendly get-together? You know what? Why don't you all enjoy your friendly little family dinner? Congratulations. Oh. And Anika, this is an ass.
Congrats, Dad.